Earth's new radar eye. NASA and ISRO's joint satellite NISR has unveiled its first radar images, opening a new era in how humanity observes Earth's shifting surface. On 25th September 2025, scientists revealed NISR's initial test results, breathtaking radar scans of Maine's dense forests and North Dakota's sprawling farmland, captured from hundreds of kilometers above Earth in polar orbit. Unlike traditional optical satellites that rely on sunlight, NISR sees with radar waves. Its dual-band system penetrates clouds, works day and night, and can detect changes as small as a few centimeters. Scientists describe it as an MRI for our planet. Already, the first images reveal tree canopies, subtle shifts in soil, and micro-changes invisible to human eyes. Over its mission, NISR will monitor melting glaciers in the Arctic, landslides on mountain slopes, shifting tectonic plates along earthquake zones, and even the moisture levels in farmlands that determine crop yields.